हेलो क्लास नाइन्थ, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ सुरेंद्रनाथ बैनर्जी विच इज़ अ पार्ट ऑफ लेसन थ्री पेज 94। मेन ऑब्जेक्टिव्स: एस्टेब्लिशमेंट ऑफ इंडियन एसोसिएशन, क्रिएशन ऑफ ऑल इंडिया पॉलिटिकल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, पॉलिटिकल आइडियाज। बिफोर द डिस्कशन ऑफ द टॉपिक वी मस्ट नो द फॉलोइंग टर्म्स: जर्नलिस्ट, वन हु कलेक्ट्स, राइट्स न्यूज एंड प्रेजेंट इंफॉर्मेशन। मैजिस्ट्रेट, अ सिविल ऑफिसर who administer the law. Racial discrimination, prejudicial treatment on the basis of color. Decade, the period of 10 years. Legislative council, upper house of state legislature. Agitation, protest, especially in public. Demonstration, act of showing something. Exploitation, taking unfair advantages. Electorate, when all the people in a country are entitled to vote in an election who are of 18 or above. Children, as we know, S.N. Banerjee was a nationalist leader, popular journalist, dedicated educationist, political agitator. He was born in Bengal in 1848. He was the first Indian to qualify for the ICS examination. He worked as magistrate in Assam. Soon he dismissed. Why? Because he opposed the policy of racial discrimination which was followed by the British. S.N. Banerjee began his career as a professor of English at the Metropolitan College. He set his own school, later developed into the Ripon College. Now let's come to the reading part. Look at the picture of Surendranath Banerjee. Surendranath Banerjee, known as the father of Indian nationalism, he fought against the unjust policies of British government. He believed in the constitutional methods for attaining freedom. Contribution of Surendranath Banerjee. Surendranath Banerjee was also one of the prominent early nationalists. As I discussed, early nationalists were those who believe in the constitutional methods to bring freedom. He was born in Bengal in 1848. He took an active part in the freedom movement of India. He was a great patriot. Patriot means one who loves his country. A speaker, a journalist, an educationist. Educationist means one who gives the moral and intellectual instructions. An organizer, a political agitator means protester. He was against the wrong policies of the British government. Moreover, S.N. Banerjee founded the Indian Association in 1876 to fight against the wrong policies of the British and injustice. His objective was to create strong public opinion, to educate the people, to arouse political consciousness, to bring unity among the people. Indian Association was merged with Indian National Congress in 1886, as both were having the same objective. S.N. Banerjee presided over the session of Indian National Congress in 1895 at Pune, 1902 in Ahmedabad. S.N. Banerjee edited the newspaper Bengali, which was powerful medium of mobilizing the public opinion. He wrote the book Nation in the Maker, where he mentioned the political concerns and views about self-government. Let's come to the reading part. To fight against the wrong policies of the British and injustice, he founded the Indian Association in 1876. His objective was to educate the people, to create strong public opinion in the country, to arouse the political consciousness, as we have discussed, and unity among the people, and to include the masses in the public movement of the day. It merged with the Congress in 1886, what Indian Association, which was formed by S.N. Banerjee. S.N. Banerjee started agitation against the License Act, Arms Act. As we have discussed, License Act and Arms Act are those when the Indians were not allowed to keep the weapons without license. The Vernacular Press Act, when the Indians were not allowed to give any criticism against British, means they were controlling the press. And agitation lowering the age from 21 to 19 years to appear in the ICS examination, ICS Indian Civil Service examination. He organized popular demonstration. Demonstration means act of showing for protecting the poor peasants against the exploitation. Exploitation means taking unfair advantages and operations of the zamindars. Operation means unjust treatment of the zamindars. As we have discussed, S.N. Banerjee started agitation against the License Act, Arms Act, Vernacular Press Act, and against the lowering the age from 21 to 19 years of the ICS examination. Moreover, he opposed the Minto Morley reform of 1919, which was also known as Indian Council Act, which introduced the separate electorates for the Hindus and Muslims. He also opposed the division of Bengal by Lord Curzon in 1905. S.N. Banerjee was known as father of Indian nationalism. He fought against the unjust policies of the British government. He believed in the constitutional methods for attaining freedom. He praised the use of Swadeshi and boycott of foreign goods. And moreover, he died in 1925. Now let's come to the remaining reading part. He opposed the Minto Morley reform, which was known as the Indian Council Act, in 1909, which introduced the separate electorates for the Hindu and Muslims. He also opposed the division of Bengal done by Lord Curzon in 1905. He was firm opinion that British imperialism, means when the strong country ruling over weak country, was the chief cause of the economic problems of the India. Economic problem related with the income, expenditure, production, consumption. The English deprived the educated Indians of the high post because they were not giving the high post to the Indians. English army put a heavy burden on the Indian resources. The sale of foreign goods proved harmful for the Indian trade and industries and ruined them. Industries, a place where the raw material is converted into finished goods. So he preached the use of Swadeshi and boycott of the foreign goods. Swadeshi means use the goods which are made in your own country. Boycott, say no to the foreign goods. Children, we will do till here today. And you will have to reread this part and learn the explained terms. Thank you.